Lenovo VR Classroom 2 is a complete solution for teaching with virtual reality, providing a seamless combination of hardware, content and device management, and support designed for higher education. The main hardware component included with VR Classroom 2 is a variable number of Lenovo Mirage VR S3 headsets and hand controllers. Students and instructors can create their own interactive experiences for these headsets using Uptale, an immersive content creation tool that is easy enough to be used by anyone, but powerful enough to create professional quality experiences. Uptale helps you create interactive VR experiences from 360 video, integrating more than 50 types of interactions and cognitive services like 3D object handling and voice recognition. Uptale also includes robust analytics and embedded assessments to help evaluate learning effectiveness. Schools can also add their own content by building WebXR experiences, creating virtual worlds using game engines like Unity or Unreal, or by simply sharing their own 360 videos. Lenovo VR Classroom 2 includes two cloud-based platforms for content and device management, ThinkReality Mobile Device Management and LanSchool. Use ThinkReality to deploy apps and content to headsets and manage device settings in bulk over the cloud. Any content you purchase or create can quickly be sent to headsets wherever they are, making it simple to add or remove content from your devices with just a couple of clicks. LanSchool allows apps and content to be managed simultaneously on multiple headsets and gives instructors the ability to monitor student classroom activities. Monthly webinars by educational collaborators are available to attend, promoting collaboration and developing innovative strategies for using Lenovo VR Classroom 2 within your school. Information about the components of Lenovo VR Classroom 2 and web-based self-help documentation for the solution are available on the Lenovo support site. Lenovo VR Classroom 2 also comes with 2 years of Lenovo Integrated Solutions support, which gives you hassle-free end-to-end support, including a dedicated phone line for quick access to our team of technical experts and engineers, faster resolution time, proactive case management, and escalation assistance. There are several optional components that give Lenovo VR Classroom 2 the flexibility to fit your specific needs. Optional devices like the Lenovo 10e Chromebook tablet and the IdeaPad Duet 3 are available for connecting instructors with LanSchool to control student headsets and classroom content. There are also several optional components available for the storage of headsets and controllers. This includes a small SKB case that stores up to 3 headsets, a large SKB case that stores up to 10 headsets, and a Bradford cart that stores up to 36 headsets and one instructor tablet. Lenovo VR Classroom 2 is easy, flexible, and complete, providing everything needed for successful and effective learning right out of the box. For more information, watch our other videos about Lenovo VR Classroom 2 or visit support.lenovo.com/VRClassroom.